What's up everyone, welcome back to Sea West Garage. And this is the first little vlog I've done for the channel. Just out here at Miramiri. There's a bit of rain, so just drying the track out. And today's a bit of a test and tune grudge day. We've had a lot of cancelled events. The nationals are meant to be this weekend. They were cancelled, so there's about 30 to 40 cars here, and it's just a bit of fun and testing cars and new setup. So yeah, hopefully we don't have any more showers. We can get into the racing very soon, I hope. See you on the track.
Was it
93.5 at 145 mile an hour?
Thank you.
mate over here in the Escort's just done a monster wheel stand. Let's go check out any damage. Crazy. What's the damage?
The strut towers are pushed up. It's just all creased through the engine bay.
Not too bad. Just a bit of work, that's all. Might be a motor out job.
Why'd you do that? Far out.
Thank you.
right, everyone, that's it for this Grudge Day test day. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for more New Zealand drag racing action. Until next time, see you then.